You guys know what's great about a broken controller? When you're not touching anything, it just does this to you until you tap the stick to go back, like that. Yeah, it's great. I really don't know what I'm doing in this video, or what I want to be doing in this video. I'm just gonna record random shit. I apologize to anyone watching this, and if you can make it through the whole video, you're a fucking god. Hi Reinhard. You seem lovely today. Fuck you. I'm gonna say this video is gonna be all Overwatch, but it's highly unlikely that it's gonna be all Overwatch, so this fucking fiend. Fuck you, Mercy. Oh, we have a Mercy. Yay, we have a healer. And now, we have the point and click strategy with the Bastion. Now, you guys ready for the most boringest ever? Oh shit, there's an enemy. Where are they down? This is me just welding myself. Shit, man. Now, if you guys played Overwatch, you should know. It says attacking object on the top of the screen, and Bastion is a defending character. Obviously, this is how you do it. Really? Number 1 o'clock. There's multiple here.